Happening today, Pennsylvania Governor Tom Wolf begins his second term. Wolf will take the oath of office at noon, along with new Lieutenant Governor John Fetterman at the state capitol in Harrisburg. This evening, there will be an inaugural celebration featuring Philly's own The Roots.